something we found. Welcome to Junris Blagadag React. Disclaimer guys, I'm not a professional or vocal coach, music teacher, or whatever it is. It's just I love to react to those international and local artists, singer. I love to comment about their performance also. So I hope you will be having fun and enjoy.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's vlog, we will be doing a reaction, another discovery of ours from Indonesia. This is a very nice music video actually guys. Their music video was hit just 2 months ago. It hitted around 55.8 million guys, and the title of the song is Lati, and this three groups known as the Weird Genius, known as Riza Octavian, Ika Gustiwana, Gerald Liu. So allow me to read first guys with the information so that you will know also why this guy created this group, their names as a Weird Genius. And but let me read guys about this information of the three person that involves with this song, that the names this team as a Weird Genius. The three, now known as Weird Genius, started making music together in the year 2016. Each used to work on their own projects. Soon as the merge, they transmit everything they excel at into this collaborative venture. They drew inspiration from everywhere. What is coming out of love to life, social to gaming. The group self-described their music as hard, upbeat, pumping, crazy drop. This sound style is something they consciously developed since the beginning. I really like it guys. If you watch and hear this video also, you will love it also, because it's so upbeat and so nice. It's like so weird actually to listen. Just this is the first time that I heard some like this music also. So another like talents from Indonesia that we'll be watching. Imagine of like 2 months ago, and then it is 55.8 million directly. So let's hear it guys and watch it. Lucky.
I was born a fool, broken all the rules.
The beginning of the video guys, you can really sense the way how she portray, or the way how her emotions through her face, like there is like a sadness and sorrow that she felt. This is like a sad story of the song.
It all happened for a reason, down from the first stage. It isn't something we fell for.
In the body and it's blood. The beat, it's so upbeat and then so nice also guys, the way how performed. But I was intrigued the way the story of this music video is, like there is like changes after the chain of the body and then blood, and it's she turned into like dark lady, so there's something like in a revenge. You will feel the video. It's so weird, but it's you like it guys, because the way how they perform, the way how it's transcend or translate into like the song, into their actions, or the way how they dance the music. Wow, crazy amazing.
Pushing
understand with this the music video, it's like there is like a love story that, oh, as always guys, there's no perfect like love story. There's always like happening into like fighting, because there should be in a relationship, there's always be like what do you call this one, an ingredients that it makes you like appreciate also how the relationship work together. So always you will, it's your way how you face your relationship, how you will deal with it in such a way that it will be in a positive way, because you've been into the relationship, you have to work on it. Again, there's always a problem exists in every relationship, because there's no perfect relationship guys. I really like it because there is a story of the song that you can understand directly the way how they perform. A very short music video, but the way how they were performed, it's so amazing. The dances and then the story of the songs, it really like it, you can really understand with it directly that there is just something happens within the relationship of these guys, this guy and the lady also. It was a very well choreographed music video, and then it was also very like powerful also, and so very meaningful music video that you really like to understand how was it turned into. And it's like we're into dark, but something that is like there is a revenge after all that all with the relationship. And that's it guys, you really connect. I really connected with the video guys. I really felt it, the way how they make it, the way how they arrange with the music, the way how they make it the video also, that it can transcend, it can like understood by the audience also. I'm so happy and I so like it guys. I really love the beats also, and then so nice. I was impressed guys. This is the first time that I watched video also, and it was very well arranged. And I hope guys you enjoyed this video, because so amazing, and it's so brilliant the way how they make it. So thank you so much guys, and if you want to see the full video, it's on the description box below. And if you like it, just give a massive thumbs up. And this is Junjis Blagadag guys saying stay humble, stay positive guys. Bye, and see you on my next video.